Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 37, verse 15. And the rulers were angry with Jeremiah, and gave him blows and put him in prison in the house of Jonathan the scribe, for they had made that the prison.